Ahoy, mateys. He's big, he's massive, he's drunk, he's Kaido, and he is here. And we are opening them. The Animal Kingdom Pirates. Which, yeah, is probably going to be like, you know, a Toby Ropo. Their names, I have three Calamities. And maybe a few headliners and other characters. But yeah, that's, we got to play that, of course, which might come out of a box, but you know, I'm not going to show that anyway, because we need to have a couple other cards. It's just a plain mat. And we got the cards right here. The sleeves are going the other way. You see? They couldn't contain Kaido's power, so we put this in a different direction, just to help contain it. But here's the deck. We got Tendon, of course. And we got Kaido! Who looks absolutely smashing. Looks like he's about to smash something. And behind him, we're gonna get two Kaido. Whoa, look at that. 9 Dawn, 10,000 power. This is absolute late game monstrosity. Holy, wow. Beautiful. Oh, and King. This is what I was hoping the other shiny would be. Oh, let's go, King. Alright, we got ulti at 4. We got queen at 2. Sasaki. This is where the show's at right now. At 4. Sheep's head at 4. Jack at 2. Ginrummy times 4. Who's who? Yeah, who is who? times 2. And Black Maria. Times 4. Page 1 at 4 as well. Okay. Oh, and Drake. Of course, you gotta have Drake. Can't have a flying 6 without him. Ah, Drake. Alright, I got lead performer disaster at 2. Brachio Bomber. This is one interesting move. Times 2. Blast Breath at 4. And Onigashima Island. You know, whoever made these just like hates even, or I mean, hates odd numbers, right? Like, that's what it seems like anyway. But yeah, that does it for this one. Thanks for watching, and I wish you good luck on your One Piece collecting journey, whenever that may start. Bye.